Advent. You wake to the smell of coffee and cooked breakfast. Someone is singing in the kitchen.
In our thoughts and prayers today, we give thanks for all who care for us. And we remember all those who've been very alone through this difficult year.